After 2.5 years, without a formal political process, the convening of the two delegations here is an important milestone. Institutions are at risk. The fragmentation of the country is an enormous concern, and we must act now before we lose control of the future of Yemen.